So that's the professor's going to tell us about the mosquito.
Yes, that's right.
Anyway, welcome back. Still to come. We are the... No? Which one? This one? Okay. Eva Base is not the same thing.
No, when it, like, red light means look at it.
And I'm just rehearsing for September when I'm going to present at the show.
So I've just found out.
Welcome back. We are not the only ones enjoying this warm weather. The high temperature have led to a boom in the mosquitoes here in the UK. Your turn.
It's still you.
It's still me.
But
how do you stop the mosquito bite? If you're asking that question, we have a professor here in the studio. Do we need a professor to tell us slap the mosquito?
Yes, we do.
Well, okay.
He's got
our bug man, I don't like the word bug man, our professor James Logan will be telling us more. Next when?
After the break. Shortly. Imminently.
Sure.
Gino is about
to
mix...
I'm about to make the cocktail.
Yes, he is. You're going to put my bit as well? which smells strong enough to deter absolutely anything, including mosquitoes. What is it you're making?
I can't believe this, guys. I mean, there's no way I can... How am I supposed to work with this? What is this thing here? Unbelievable. Who's this guy, huh? Unbelievable. I'm going to make some cocktails later. I've got the recipes here, like my mama used to tell me, huh? That's coming up later on.
I mean, that is scarishly good, isn't it, Dom O'Leary? Very, very good.
He was taking the mic. He was taking the mic
about
the...
What are these two things even doing here, huh? Santa Maria.
No, it's time to find out what the loose... Ruth, save me. It's time to find out what the loose women are doing today. They've taken over.
Holly, have they been drinking?
Yeah.
Hey, Ruth, how are you, Bella?
Do you need just to come
Which
and rescue
one is this
you?
One?
Yeah. Please.
Ruth, how are you, Bella?
I'm all right, darling, thank you. What
I
did
haven't
you just
seen
say?
You for long. I'm going to come later to give you a kiss.
Oh.
Are they next door, are they?
Lock the doors, loose women, lock the doors.
Look forward to it. Janet's just groaned. Sorry.
Janet.
Sorry, Gino. Sorry,
every
Gino.
Time I go to loose women, I kiss everybody except Janet. Yeah. Janet has got a problem with kissing.
Why.
But you never kissed when you were younger, a little girl? You never kissed boys?
She doesn't.
Or girls, whatever you're into.
What is this? What is this? Interrogation? Are you MI5 or something?
No, we're just having conversation now that I'm the new presenter on This Morning. I'm just getting myself in conversation with some loose women.
Go back to your spoons.
Thank you.
What? She was kissing her cinnamon muffin.
You will have to watch Loose Women to find out. But now it's competition time.